This isn't how I planned on going. My face. Tell me you brought a med pack. Keep your blaster handy. I smell a trap.
I'm afraid you're too late. Duke Corwin took his leave of House Wrist on a shuttle just moments ago. Rather hastily, I might add. So hastily he neglected to pay me. A rather gauche breach of etiquette. And unwise.
How about I pick up his tab, and you tell me where to collect?
Very considerate of you. But I don't know where he went. Still, it's odd to see Duke Corwin panic. Regardless, congratulations are in order for surviving this long. It's more than can be said for the last bounty hunter to stalk our dear Duke.
I do got this funny habit of breathing.
I see you have a sense of humor. It'd be a shame to see it extinguished. I'm going to make you an offer, and I'm only going to make it once. House Wrist has been contracted to eliminate Baron Zakhar Gerard and all of House Gerard's leadership. We'd like to commission you to carry out these assassinations on our behalf.
Why don't you handle this?
You already have the Baron's confidence. You could easily get close enough to eliminate everyone at once. You're the obvious choice for the job.
Sharp one, this guy. I say we do him the favor.
It's a simple decision, really. Death or profit.
Double dealing is bad for my reputation.
In my experience, money makes up for it. Look, she didn't mean that. Her helmet's just on too tight. Give me a minute to talk things over with her.
I said I was only going to offer once. Goodbye.
Advocate, are you there? Damn this blasted thing. Can you hear me? I have news. I don't dare discuss the details on an insecure channel. Please return to House Gerard as soon as possible.